to dos slopperitos.
Yes.
I'll be back with your food.
You're gonna love the sloppy jalapenos. You have never had a wetter sandwich. It's unbelievable.
All right, well, I'm looking forward to it.
It's like eating throw-up. That's delicious.
All right, we got two sloppy jalapenos.
Yes, we sure do.
And two slopperitos.
This is good. And you gotta try it. You gotta try some of their signature spicy slop sauce. It just makes it extra sloppy.
That is extremely hot.
Yeah, that's good. You have never had a sloppier sandwich. Okay.
Get right into it, huh?
Eat up.
Yeah, I got other tables, so.
Well, I don't have other murders, so.
God, it's wet.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
That's a sloppy sandwich.
I tried to warn you.
Yeah, that's a,
All right, so you got some questions in your notebook?
Yeah, did you have questions for me?
Go ahead, shoot, this is your time to shine.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, we haven't got all day.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You wanna take another bite first, or are you hungry? Let me get that sloppy for you. You've never had a sloppy sandwich.
Oh, that's so great.
Slop it, really slop it.
That's great, that's very aggressive on your part.
Oh my God.
God. Dive in there, Conan.
Is it true Captivating Keith replaced you with Sarah because he thought you'd gotten too old?
Jesus Christ, Conan, what the hell's wrong with you?
I spent the best years of my life getting shoved into boxes and, like, attacked by doves or very mean animals. For what? So I could be replaced by some 19-year-old with fake boobs who doesn't even know how to pick a closed shackle padlock is humiliating.
You're not. I'm sorry, what are you talking about? I mean, in that out of this thing.
He's right, you're not slobbing the Joe.
I want to die. Another question, Joe.
Is it safe to say you held a grudge against Sarah?
Wouldn't you?
Probably.
What's wrong with your face?
I have high blood pressure. Is there anyone else who might have wanted to hurt her?
She used to be another magician's assistant, Magic Melvin.
Magic Melvin?
Yeah, I heard they separated on bad terms so you could talk to him.
Are you okay? Maybe you need to get in that sloppy.
No, I can't. I have had so much of that right now. Everything's gonna be okay.
It's not gonna be okay. Do you look at my life? No one wants to hire a 40-year-old magician's assistant.
Oh, please.
I work in this crappy job. My clothes smell like steamed meat. My stupid boyfriend tried to cheer me up by buying me a puppy. But I have allergies, so I had to tell him, you can't keep that dog in my house. And then he said, I can't talk right now, Deb. I'm with my wife and kids, and you know we have boundaries. So now I have no choice but to go over to his house and make a scene in front of his entire family. I'll take this when you're ready.